It's really amazing. When I don't like somebody, their shows do really badly. Maybe it's subconscious, maybe it's will over matter, who knows? But their shows do really badly. Lawrence O'Donnell, his show is failing. It's a disaster. They moved him out of the 8 o'clock slot because Bill O'Reilly was absolutely killing him. They gave him the less coveted 10 o'clock spot, and he's dying at that. Then you have Rosie O'Donnell. It's really interesting. Their names are the same. Maybe they should get married, but Rosie just found a new mate, and I don't think she'd find him attractive, even if that were the way she goes. So Rosie O'Donnell's show is a disaster. It's a complete disaster. Now, that upsets me a little bit because I love Oprah, and I'd like to see everything on Oprah be successful. I want her network to be great. But Rosie's show is a complete and total disaster. Lawrence O'Donnell's show is a complete and total disaster. Move from a coveted spot. Now, even at 10 o'clock, it's a mess. So I have an idea. Maybe Rosie O'Donnell and Lawrence O'Donnell, and they must be related somewhere along the line, they should get together, form a show, and they'll have the lowest rated show of all time. What a good idea. I'm a natural at television.